Welcome back. Disney on Ice is coming back to El Paso to the County Coliseum in October. And this year they are bringing the magic of Encanto and Frozen to the Borderland. You can sing and dance with Maribel and her sisters or dream about summer with Olaf. Disney on Ice will be at the El Paso County Coliseum for only a few days, and that's going to be from October 4th through the 8th. You can purchase your tickets online or at the Coliseum.